मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन चिल्ड्रन व्हाट डू यू डू ड्यूरिंग योर फ्री टाइम? यस, मोस्ट ऑफ यू प्ले गेम्स, वॉच टीवी, लिसन टू म्यूजिक, रीड बुक्स एक्सेट्रा. मोस्ट ऑफ यू लाइक टू प्ले गेम्स, इज़न्ट इट? व्हाई डू यू प्ले गेम्स? बिकॉज यू एंजॉय विद योर फ्रेंड्स, यू गेट एंटरटेनमेंट, योर माइंड गेट्स रिलैक्स्ड. Okay, today we will do a lesson in EVS, that is the game hide and seek. Now there are two types of games. One is indoor games and what is outdoor games. Indoor games and outdoor games. Now we'll find out what is indoor games. Indoor games means games which are played inside the house are called indoor games. For example, carrom, chess, badminton, tennis, okay, then snake and ladder, ludo, they are all played inside the house or inside the stadium. Okay, now here you can see the pictures of some indoor games like the chess, badminton, carrom and table tennis. And outdoor game is games that are played on the ground or in the field. It is called as outdoor games. Now, for example, hockey, cricket, football, golf, etc. Now here there are the pictures of the games which are played on the field or on the ground. Now here there are four pictures like hockey, cricket, football and golf. Now there are some local games which you play, like example skipping, flying kite, playing with marble, spinning the top, gilli dandu, lagori, okay, hopping, then monkey pram. Okay, that is called as local games. So here you can see in some pictures, that is skipping, spinning the top, lagori, playing marble, gilli dandu and flying kites. Now here you can see they are playing hide and seek. Okay, some of the children are going and hiding themselves, and one boy is counting numbers behind the trees, hiding his face to the tree and counting numbers. So all the children, they go and hide and he has to catch them. So here you can see them playing here. So he sees a boy behind the stone, he goes to catch him. Then when the other girl comes and pats him on his back and says, out. Now, why do you play this game? What does game give us? Okay, we play games to entertain ourselves. We watch TV. You get news from the TV. You get nice songs and you watch serials. Then you play games on the mobile. You read storybooks, you read newspapers, etc. Okay. Then we get entertainment and information from TV, radio and books. Playing gives us entertainment. The body and mind gets freshen up. Playing games makes our body strong and healthy. Thank you. Now I will give you an activity. So you will do that activity for your homework.